Hello, you guys. It's your boy, Conejo. I'm killing two birds in one stone. I had some questions from my followers as well as my clients. I'm going to take care of all the, you know, answers right now. I'm going to show you guys how to do a plank correctly. Make sure you position yourself all four. Go down on one elbow at a time. Slowly. Take your knees off the floor. Point position. Make sure your back is straight. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Comfortable position. Again. Following up with questions, I had questions about what if I can't do a full plank? What if I can't get off my knees? That's okay, my friend. We all have to start somewhere. What you do is stay on your knees. You're on all four. Go down on one elbow at a time. For video purposes, last time I started with my right, this time I'm going to start with my left. Slowly. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. 2, 1. Comfortable position. And there we have it, you guys. Doing a plank correctly, a standard plank. And if you can't do a standard plank, you have a basic plank, which is on your knees. See you guys next time.